Being a stand-up comedian is one of the most nerve-wracking jobs around, but still, there were plenty of takers for a series of evening classes launched by Kingsway College on comedy technique. In a room above the Rose and Crown pub in Stoke Newington, the lambs to the slaughter were put through their paces by John Hegley, who's well known on the alternative cabaret circuit. Improvisation, apparently, is the name of the game.
Time. Anybody got something they'd like a poem about, a request, and I'll do make up? Frogs. Frogs are not dogs, frogs are not logs. Lo 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 co co. The drugs are working.
But what makes ordinary sane people want to become stand-up comics?
It's the challenge, isn't it? It's like it's getting up there and making people laugh. I mean, if you enjoy making people laugh, then like you're giving something to someone else.
What's the best joke you know?
What do you call the deer with no
what
eyes?
What do you do?
What?
No idea.
How do you handle that situation?
What do you call the deer with no legs? Still no idea.
Alternative comedy has been one of the fastest growing forms of entertainment in London in recent years, so there's plenty of work for the successful comedian. The bottom line, however, is you've got to be funny.
Everyone here wants to be a stand-up comedian. Tell them what it's like to die.
That's bad news.
It's very, very nice. Very, very nice. Yeah. It's really, really horrible.